I can tell already these iPods need fucking set button where you can just stationary the camera, man. Fuck all this inside out, things flashing all over, batteries low and all this shit. Fuck that. Need stationary option, man. Fucking screen's always flip-flopping going right there. Need to put screen lock on that sucker. Them guys are... I want to get mean here. I want to call these stupid people stupid. Reason they're stupid because they don't test their products out before they put it on the shelf. They rather let you test it. They want you to be the guinea pig, the rug rat. In all actuality, they are stupid because they're uneducated. That's what you call being ignorant. Goddamn Tiny just stole my beat. But yeah, there we are, man. See? When I'm out of candy bars, man, out of ice cream, this is it, man. This is the sugar source, all natural. Forces me to go natural. And if you want to know a high potency sugar source, try eating some fresh yams, man. Them suckers will fucking make you fly. Them suckers are loaded with sugar. How do I know? Because I know how it makes me feel. I ate some once. I was totally hungry. I ate some just plain beets. Or just plain yams. Man, my adrenaline was flying off the handle. So, what I'm saying is that a little bit of yams goes a long way. A little bit of yams goes a long way. But if you're hungry, you're going to shove that stomach full of yams in until discipline comes along. Because gluttony keeps the Jesus germ from flying up the handle too. But I got some apples mixed in with this, so that kind of sedates it. Hey, get out of there. Get out of there. You just wait. There you go. So we're out 3 minutes. Talk to you later.